all agree tonight, all of the speakers have agreed that America has a very serious problem. Not only does America have a very serious problem, but our people have a very serious problem. America's problem is
self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction.
Self-destruction, it really ain't the rap audience that's bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause, the way we live is positive. We don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 when it's shot, who's to blame? Headline, front page, and rap's the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife as his wife cried, cause he died of trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gangbang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man, cause that's